Hello, beautiful beings. Welcome to DeGayle's Dose of Love. Today, Olivia and I are going to share with you our pick of passion for this week, which is William Hill Merlot. Now, William Hill Merlot is a Central Coast wine sourced out of California. Olivia, do you want to know the notes on the back of this wine? Also, we have paired this with chocolate-covered strawberries. And because this is a very elegant wine, a very seductive wine, in my opinion, I said, why don't I do eat a little seduction while I drink a little seduction? Let's see, this is our Coastal Collection, brings our style of rich, expressive wines beyond Napa to the hidden vineyards of the North Coast and the Central Coast. Okay. Our Central Coast Merlot displays dark fruit flavors of plum and black cherry. Alrighty, with subtle herbal notes. Oh, where are you going, Olivia? Un momento. Merlot's just sleepy. Just a second. Look, we'll only be 1 second, okay? We're talking about plums. Let's see. Black cherry with subtle herbal notes. Hints of toasted oak. You know how we love toasted oak, right, Olivia? Chocolate and caramel give way to smooth finish. Ooh, I just spit. The smooth finish. Anyway, let's see. The alcohol volume content is 14.3. Now, with the alcohol volume content being that high, that lets us know that the grapes have had time to develop flavor and richness on the vine. Because simply a higher alcohol volume content, you get the higher alcohol volume content from the sunshine. So the sunshine on the grapes brings out more of the sugar in the grapes. Olivia, sit, sweetheart. Mommy's almost finished. More sunshine on the grapes gives it more sugar in the grapes, and more sugar in the grapes gives us more alcohol in the wine. So that gives it a higher alcohol volume content, but not just because of the higher alcohol in it. It also means that you're gonna get layered textures from the grape. You're gonna get structure from the grape. Higher alcohol volume content all the way around, we love, not just for the alcohol. Okay, so let's go ahead and do this, Olivia. We're gonna open and see. Why are you in a rush? You wanna go outside or you just wanna relax? Or which one, Olivia? Also, single people out there, guys, ladies, this would be a nice date night wine. This would be, if this is maybe your third date and you're gonna do movie night at the house, this is gorgeous. Simply because it's a full-bodied wine, it's bold, but then at the same time, it's balanced out with that toasted oak. So it's smooth, oh my gosh. Not to mention again, the nice high alcohol volume content. You won't really need to drink much before you feel it. And also, this will really be cute. You grab some strawberries from the grocery store, drizzle it with a little chocolate, let it sit in the refrigerator, harden a little bit, and boom, you are screaming silently, but screaming subliminally. Beautiful bouquet. So I get actually plum. You get all the deep berries that you can think of there. And that opens it up. Oh. It's soft and a smooth finish. What is it, sweetheart? What is it? Tell mommy. You wanna go play? Okay, just a second. If you're a good girl, then mommy's gonna give you the treat as well. Okay, let's sit right here. I'm almost finished because I have to taste the strawberry to see the difference in the texture. And the strawberries are really sweet. You know, you can't have any chocolate. Let's see the difference on the palate. So I drizzled it with a dark chocolate, and then just for cute purposes, so that it has its cuteness, I drizzled it with a white chocolate as well. Pick up the richness in the chocolate paired with the smoothness of the wine. Oh, which is divine. Oh my gosh. And then at the same time, it's bold. So another reason it would be great for date night is it gives you the intensity that says, choke me in passionate intimacy. And then it smooths it out with sweet, soft kisses on my shoulders in the finish. Olivia is in her own world today, which is understood. We have those days. There you have it. We have our William Hill Merlot paired beautifully with chocolate-covered strawberries. And that's our pick of passion, our dose of love for this week. Ooh, pause. I didn't say this wine, this particular wine, I got from my local grocery store, regular $21.39, on sale for $10.99, which this William Hill Merlot is an easy $45 bottle of wine. So like I said, if you did date night and if you brought this wine to your still newly wanting to be partner date, she would think that, oh my God, she has great taste. He knows his wines, or she knows her wine, and it's just beautiful. Anyway, thank you guys. Don't forget, like, share, and subscribe. We'll see you soon. Thank you so much.